my God, look at them all.
Anybody want a beer?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes. Yeah, bring out whatever we got. We got a bunch.
I got a burger that would go great with that.
I'll go get you a beer. You don't have to.
Huh?
I said, I'll go get you
a beer. Now we're going to do is go around in a circle. It's like a vortex going on.
You know what it is? They were frightened by a compass at a very early age, and they have no sense of direction. There we go. The hit parade here.
Didn't we see you already? They only turn right, right? I got that problem when I dance. I only go to the right.
I'm filling in for Geraldo Rivera.
Oh, okay.
And this is the Daily Blurb.
Well.
Today is the 28th of April, 2020, and we're having a little dinner out. Okay, the Headway household. So, any comments on the chow here? Is it good?
I think it's delicious. I had me a root beer float.
Good burger.
Root beer float, my favorite.
No, I haven't had it in years.
I have butterscotch.
Wow. That's
good,
great.
Good burgers.
Good burgers.
I'm going to go back and get a sundae.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
We started with dessert.
Oh, you started with dessert. No, that's the best way to do it.
After you're so much old, you can do anything you want, right?
That's right.
Hey, kids, how we doing? How's the food?
Not that
food. Oh. There you go. You'd eat backwards, huh? Okay. Whatever works. And you don't have time for a few words, do you? No, burger's more important. Okay.
He rocks in the tinker all day long. Happy mama, let's sing his song. All the little babies on Jaybird Street. Let me and the mama go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rock your robin, oh, rock, rock, rock your robin.
I'm filling in for Geraldo Rivera for the Daily Blurb. Anybody have any comments to make?
I'll show you my baseball mask made by my wife.
Okay, and?
Here for the music.
Great.
For the music and the ice cream.
Yeah.
Ice cream is good.
Okay. So, what do you think? How's the food going? Good?
Yeah.
Great, glad to hear it. Hi, I'm from the Daily Blurb. I'm filling in for Geraldo Rivera, and we wanted to get your comments on this Headway get together. So, how's the food here? All right, are we having fun yet? Very good. Okay, terrific.
Yep,
I'm running a special with
your hair. You have to talk louder. I'm talking. This is loud
as it gets. Uh-huh. So, I see you got matching shades, huh?
Yeah.
Very good.
How's that?
Let's see what we got over here. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
There you go. I'm filling in for Geraldo Rivera for the Daily Blurb.
Oh, okay.
Any comments?
Put me in for Geraldo Horror.
Well, that's good.
Don't turn me
in. Having...
Don't turn me into the main person from Finney, though.
Are we having fun yet?
Reward us for having fun.
There you go. Thank you. And we're all here. I'm just filling in for Geraldo Rivera. Hi, I'm here from the Daily Blurb.
You want Italian ice or an ice cream sundae?
Italian ice.
Not bad with it.
Yeah.
Not bad with it.
cost it up, because then once you sit down, they'll be able to order it. You can sell it long
chairs. Okay.
Hi, I'm from the Daily Blurb, and I'm filling in for Geraldo Rivera. And if you have any newsworthy comments you'd like to make, now's the time.
Yum!
Oh! How about you?
You look a lot like Geraldo, with your hair going on.
Okay.
And the ice cream is...
We come on this loop, John B. My grandfather and me. Around Nassau town we did roam. Drinking all night. Got into a fight. Well, I feel so broke.
Go home.
Let me go home.
Let me go home.
Let me go home.
Let me go home.
Feel so proud.